There's pain underneath, and that's where our work needs to go. What is it about society that disappoints you so much?
Oh, I don't know. Is it that we collectively thought Steve Jobs was a great man, even when we knew he made billions off the backs of children? Or maybe it's that it feels like all our heroes are counterfeit. The world itself's just one big hoax. Spamming each other with our burning commentary of bullshit, masquerading as insight, our social media faking as intimacy. Or is it that we voted for this? Not with our rigged elections, but with our things, our property, our money. I'm not saying anything new. We all know why we do this, not because Hunger Games books makes us happy, but because we want to be sedated. Because it's painful not to pretend. Because we're cowards. Fuck society. When I think about the really bad people, E-Corp, the largest conglomerate in the world, they're so big they're literally everywhere. A perfect monster of modern society. The E might as well stand for evil. In fact, after a thorough intensive self-reprogramming, that's all my mind hears, sees, or reads when they pop up in my world.
Together, we can change the world with E-Corp.
Evil Corp.
Testing me. What's the project?
That'll come later. I just wanted you to see the place.
Hello, Evil Corp. We are F Society. Over the years, we've been watching you. Your financial abuse of the poor, your corruption of governments, your cover-ups of the murder of innocent, ordinary citizens, all for the sake of profit. This is why we at F Society have decided
you must die.
We are malicious and hostile. We do not compromise. We are relentless. We will not stop until every tentacle of your evil monstrosity is sliced off at the nerve. But we are also not without mercy. Our latest hunt was our last warning. Meet our demands and we will consider not disowning.
Alba says she wants to join F Society.
deep in the Adirondacks, in a 145-plus-acre former limestone mine. 3-ton steel gates, 24/7 armed guards, closed-circuit cameras, NOC staffing.
Sure you don't want to just blow it up?
Game 27 years, not once have I ever come across an animated singing virus.
I have yet to fly through a Tron City directory structure.